the nature of consciousness, or you may call it God or soul, can be described as Sat Chit Anand. You know, Sat means truth, Chit means consciousness, Anand means bliss. You know, certainly in any definition, truth is going to be the essential part, you know, that cannot be dropped. Now, this one word, Sat Chit Anand, has been cut into three, just to explain it to you. Because in English, there cannot be one word for all the three. You know, you cannot join truth, consciousness, blissfulness into a single word in the English language. The Sanskrit word is Sat Chit Anand. All these three words are joined. Sat is there, Chit is there, Anand is there. But they are not separate and there is no gap. Sat Chit Anand. This experience is one orgasmic, organic, unitary experience. It does not come in parts as Sat or Chit or Anand. It comes into existence as in totality. And that totality is Sat Chit Anand. Neither can Sat exist without Chit, nor can Chit exist without Anand. In fact, there is no way to create demarcations that, you know, this is truth and this is consciousness and this is bliss. In other words, truth is consciousness and bliss, or vice versa, bliss is consciousness and truth. They are not separate. It is not possible to drop one of them and experience the other two. They are an intrinsic unity, an organic unity.